I see you, Nancy Lee. Precisely why I never feel it.